I joined the MFA program at Yale. It was during the Vietnam War, and I don't remember seeing another black woman there.
It is in a time of minimalism. So she's beginning to take these precepts that she's being taught and really disrupt them, creating moments where she can insert herself into this conversation around abstraction.
She starts to do mostly untitled work that deals with the shapes of circles and ovals, but they're usually superimposed over a grid.
There is actually a piece on graph paper, and it has pencil, ellipses, and then I started doing kind of awkward ones in color. And then they became a little more sophisticated.
It is a challenge to minimalism. It is a notion of coming in and softening them with other materials.